way you turn it, I ain't got no ski. 2023, we have get the switches on the beat. We take the we fight. Keep it shooting tight.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to Perryville High School for tonight's game. As we welcome our guests for the evening, the Dragons from St. Genevieve High School. At this time, I'd like to wish students from both schools good luck and encourage all spectators here at tonight's game good sportsmanship in mind, as it is expected here at Perryville High School. And now, will you please rise for our national anthem?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
And now for tonight's starting lineups, beginning with the visiting Dragons. Number 0, Zach Henderson. Number 11, Alex Fosler. Number 12, Adam Oder. Number 23, Tucker Reed. And number 24, Devin Flom. And now, get on your feet and make some noise for your Perryville Pirates! Number 1, Barrett Wheeler! Number 5, Karsten Schilling! Number 10, Jake Sansom! Number 13, Waylon Hoover! And number 23, Aiden Wendell! Thank you.
That's horrible.
Contributions number one, Garrett Wheeler.
Thank you.
into the game for the Dragons, number one, Carson Crowley.
Jake Sisson. play.
Yeah.
for Duke.
Thank you.
Wesley for two.
Two. Thank you. Order! I think it's like
for the Pirates, number 12, Cole Rohrball.
Up, 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 up
The foul charge number 10 to Jake Sisson.
up, Austin.
Genevieve!
charge at number five, John Berger. two.
Thank you. Thank you. They actually, I saw this, they played a great competition, but they're filming them. They had three lines set up for them. And he scored one of them and realized that his face was spot on.
Thank you.
our district is